We are about to scare the shit out of Dad.